33.52, total score 72.82, which brings her to the second place. The next group may take the ice for warm-up.